The question, how do I prevent adult acne? Get rid of adult acne with these steps. Stop touching your face. We use our hands to touch different things all the time. Of course, not all things are clean and almost all things have a certain amount of bacteria. According to research, a big percentage of adults with acne are known to habitually touch their face. Avoiding touching the facial area can minimize germs that cause acne, and this is surely one of the best adult acne skincare tips that focus on good hygiene. Hygiene is very important when it comes to health and acne prevention. According to studies, most people with adult acne simply have bad hygiene habits. Taking a bath daily is important in order to minimize germs in the body. We all know that germs are one of the most common causes of acne. It is also important to use clean clothes and keep your home clean. The pillowcase, bed sheets and blanket must be changed at least once every 2 weeks. Germs and acne-causing bacteria can accumulate in the sleeping area, and this might be causing the acne problem. Good hygiene is surely among the best adult acne skin care tips that can get rid of acne problem. Be careful when using products for the skin. Acne is one of the most common adverse effects of skincare and beauty products. Even expensive and high-quality products can cause acne on some people. It mostly depends on the particular skin of a person. For people with dry or sensitive skin, even the mildest products can cause irritation and skin problems like acne. Use a natural moisturizer. Using a natural moisturizer is a good way to take care of the skin. Some natural elements contain agents that are known to prevent acne. Aloe vera is one of the most popular natural moisturizers that are safe for most people. Eat a low-fat diet. High-fat foods such as chocolate and peanuts are known to cause pimples and acne. Even though most experts disagree, this is still one of the best adult acne skincare tips. Research shows that most adults who have acne eat a high-fat diet. Hope this might help. Thanks for reading.